Together with students studying physics, computer science and electrical engineering, we started the minor quantum science and quantum information. This was a completely new minor and I enrolled because I was intrigued by quantum mechanics and I wanted to learn what it could mean for future technology.
Our fascination for quantum information is twofold. It's based on the most fundamental aspects of quantum mechanics: superposition and entanglement. In addition, we're now reaching a time where we can use these concepts to build a radically new technology, quantum technology. During our minor, you will learn about quantum technology, the implications of quantum technology, and you will hear about the most recent developments in the field of quantum science.
Over the course of the minor, I could learn from the best scientists in the field. People see quantum physics as vague and intangible, but it's actually surprising to see how very real and tangible it can be.
We will teach a set of modules, and after these courses, you have the autonomy to work on your own project and to put together your ideas on design, hardware, and software to unravel quantum devices.
At the end of the minor, we had a project, and it was fascinating to see how the different backgrounds of the students and our creativity turned out into results that even the teachers hadn't expected. I also expect that the multidisciplinary aspect of quantum science will contribute to my future career.
For more information and to enroll in a minor, you can visit our website qtech.nl.